Welcome back, everybody. So, today I want to put in this takeout food, which will be a burger joint. This should be a really quick video. Of course, you can quote me on that when this is, 45 minutes later when I'm finishing this up, because that's usually what happens. Let's see. It's not going to be a very big, elaborate building. So really, we're just going to have entryway here. And then, a counter. And then a quick little cook area back here. I do need to put a couple lights in here. And put a light there. So that's one side of the counter. That's the cooking area. And actually these will be gone. We'll put in a couple stoves. That, and then we'll have a warmer for our patties. Like that. We can get rid of the sign. So that looks good there. Window, that's going to be the door. There. So we got our counter. Do I have a trapdoor? No, I didn't bring a trapdoor. I'm going to need a trapdoor there. And actually, I think I'm going to need like that. Yeah, that's going to be too much white. So I need a darker block. No, not obsidian. Maybe the terracotta. Like that. Yeah, that's not bad. Let's grab a trap door. Oops, I just need the one. I'm going to need those later on. And I think I've got some glass over here. Some glass panes. Like that. Well, that's kind of weird. I did a little weird thing on the corner here. Oops, sorry. Of course, now you guys are in my way. And I can guarantee you this guy has no useful mushrooms, beetroots, bucket of fish. Really no useful stuff there. I am going to have to move this. Oh, I made that a lot smaller than it needed to be, didn't I? Really, this wall should be here. That's okay. Let's get rid of this then. I can put grass there. Oops, no. And if I just go like that, and put some grass in this corner, oops, get out of here, get out of here. Let's go. There we go. Okay. Let me. Ooh, it's getting nighttime too. Well, I got rid of that traitor because he was in my way. Didn't make you watch it. I did get some leather and leads. Where is my shovel? Okay, so we got this all taken care of. I had to redo the roads around here because I changed the way the road was. So if we just do that, like that. Okay, so that is not bad. Oops, if we come in here, got some stone break. Just wanted to put it over the door, and I wanted to put it like there. Put those up there. I have French fries. And a hamburger. There, that sort of advertises what we're selling. You can get in here like that, do your cooking. So it's a takeout. No indoor seating on this one. Raise the inside one and then put a drop ceiling in. I think that would be better. So we're just going to trim it out here. So we're just going to trim it out here with this cobblestone. I should be able to do that. I'm going to have to get some more. So I think that would be I may have gone too high. I think I did. Yeah, that's not right. Let me get some cobblestone and fix that up. Okay, so I put a ceiling in here. Well, that does mean I need to put some lighting. I want to put just plenty of lighting in here. I do not want to get eaten, or at least I don't want to hear zombies up here. And then I'm just going to fill the end there, and then we have the rest of the birch right across the top here. Boy, that looks lopsided, doesn't it? There it is. Yeah, maybe like that. And I can just do not the prettiest, but it's not as lopsided. Although I think I'll get rid of this. I think for a sign, we're going to put grab in go burgers. So you come in here, got your french fries, your hamburger, your cheeseburger, you can order what you want, got the grill back there, and I think that's going to be it. Like I said, this is going to be an extremely short video. Let's see, do I have any, I do have some bone meal. So there we have it, all done. Very quick and easy. I may add a tree or something around here. But for now, I'm going to say thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed and hope you have a great day. Come back and see me again. Bye-bye.